Hello, my name's Diarmaid MacCulloch, and I've written a book on the history of Christianity, which you can buy in paperback from September. And I brought you here to Westminster Abbey, because it's one of the most beautiful and historic churches in England. But it's only half as old as Christianity. And in the book, I'm going to take you to all sorts of places. Asia, Africa, America, the heartland of Christianity, in ancient Palestine and the Middle East. Here, we're in a very young part of Christianity. And Christianity is a very young religion, 2,000 years, but I gave the book a teasing title, Christianity, the first 3,000 years. And let me explain why.
You have to understand that there are two cultural wellsprings behind Christianity, one Greek, one Jewish, and they both contributed to this paradoxical religion which talks about a God who becomes human. Now, the Greek God, the God of Plato, is perfect, passionless, doesn't change because he's perfect. The Jewish God is passionate. He changes from anger to mercy, always loving, but changeable. And so, when early Christians took this idea, this extraordinary idea that Jesus is God, which God? Is it the Jewish God or the Greek God?
A wise old friar once said to me that God is not the answer, he is the question. And if this book raises questions in your mind, then I think it will have done its job.